Daniel.
Okay, my name is Daniel. That's how I see Abraxas.
Stop. It's blurring for some reason.
Okay, my name is Daniel. This is how I see Abraxas. Okay, the first three...
Should I go back a minute?
Yeah, please.
So why am I not going back? Alright.
Yeah, so this is like presentation of the topic and tutor and student. The first three slides would be just to give a general view of the main character that I've used for the Abraxas. Can you move the slides, please? Yeah, and with this slide I want to show that he is a guy kind of stubborn and doesn't like the crowd, but he wants to stay like in his own and do whatever he wants in just thinking by himself and acting by himself. Can you stop?
Yeah.
Okay. With this one, I just want to show, it's like another one that will introduce the idea of him observing the others only by himself. Yeah, that's the project. I just got it like copy and paste, as we had to produce a 60-second title sequence based on a... I have written down like 6 seasons dark drama called the Abraxas.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's the idea which we were asked to develop our idea. I've taken these two pictures from this is from New York and that's from the capital city of my country, just to give a general idea of the chaotic situation. My inspirations are, the first one is like FBI files. Since I was a young, like 10, I used to follow them and watch them when they were televised in my country.
I'm not actually doing anything.
Can you pause that, please? Yeah. At the FBI files, I've taken the main idea of the crime things, because they show everything, how it happens and how they solve everything. So I use that to for my character as well. Can you go to the next, please? Yeah. Jack Bauer as well. I like. I'm inspired by him because. He is similar to the character that I have in my mind. He is like stubborn and he does everything by himself, even though he has a crew after him. But at the end of the day, he has found a solution by himself in these 24 hours. And the Octopus, or La Piovra in Italian, it's a crime drama, Italian one, which was produced like 30 years ago. These are the two main characters, which I have also used for my history, because they were the main characters there as well. Assault Boss, yeah, as we had to be based or inspired by. I've used him, and some of my pictures at my storyboard are in like his kind of works. The other one is Phil Noir. As film noir is black and white, my intro of that of my drama would be black and white as well. So that's why I got it, because I like those kind of scenes like black and white. And this guy is a Hungarian guy who took part in 5 wars. He was a photographer and a photojournalist as well. There's a photography there from D-Day, and. I was inspired by him because he took everything and he shot everything in black and white. The other one, please. Charles Abbott. He is one of the several people who got this kind of picture, like those builders eating during their lunch on the top of the building. And most of his pictures are like this, like people on the top of buildings, and I use this one because, as we have to give the impression of a retro city, dark, nightmarish city, it could be it's helpful for me to develop the idea later on. And these are the music. The first one is from X-Files, which I really like, and the other one is based on Ennio Morricone, which is my favorite one. And the music of that was used in La Piovra, just in case I cannot develop anything by myself, I'll use their music. That's my storyline. Can we go to the next one, please? I'll explain the storyboard. Yeah, this is my storyboard. It will start, my 60 second or a bit more will start from the alarm clock. The type of shoot will be close up, and this guy, the detective there called Mr. X, will hit the alarm clock, which will make the alarm clock to be broken. It will stop ringing. At that moment, he will get up and get off of his bed, and he will just put his phone on the charge, connect to the charger because it doesn't have battery, and this will be connected with the fourth picture. But the third one, it's shown always on black and white. He wear his suit and get a black coffee to give the idea of the dark everything. And the fourth one is the message that he sent to his ex-boss, as it's written here, just I give up. Now he gives up from the state police and he continues his career alone. And this one will be the introduction, like with the name of the whole series. And just a man there alone, we can see only his back because he doesn't want to show himself, he doesn't want to be a hero, just to put justice as he thinks. After that one, there will be this picture which will show three females there, which shows this is connected with the murders that we have. They are obsessed to killing females. And the other picture, which will be a very wide shot, this will be a bit complicated to shot actually, but this here are the buildings, and this is the sky, and this guy is walking into the building like the other way around. And the next one, which will be a medium close-up shot, it will be shown the guy with the Mr. X with the suit, the detective suit and black glasses, because as he does not want to...
Sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry.
To show his identity. The other one is that he, from here, he keeps walking, as it will be shown then, he will be also in the door of a place which could be a gun shop, where he goes to investigate
right.
The cases.
Break it faster than you.
Okay. Here is the idea of two people, then he's observing them, just the things that the detectives have to do in their career and their daily thing. Here I want to give the idea that his only best friend and the only person that he believes is a prosecutor, and he only talks with her, no one else. And the last one is, this is a criminal, and he approached him and he found he has proofs that sent him to him, and his approach to these criminals is like harsh and tough, because that's his way. And with the last two ones of my storyboard, he'll be smoking here, just to give the idea that he gets stressed, to give the bad side of the walk, even though he makes like a good thing. And the last one, he is on the top of these buildings to show that he has the whole city under his control. Yeah, and these are the references where I've got everything.
Okay, no clapping. Straight to questions.
What is your genre?
Drama, basically. Drama and...
What genre?
Yeah.
As I mentioned there, it will be like dark drama based on the film noir and the other ones that I mentioned. Yes.
So is Mr. X the main character?
He is the main character. As we had to use two detectives, I just used this his best friend to just make like two, but he is the main character, yeah.
Okay, any other questions? Pretty extensive storyboard, actually. Quite impressed by it. I think some of the practicalities have to be thought out within the time and resources.
I thought about that as well.
Well, we don't need to know this. There's going to be another development time. This is just us. Well, yeah, well, tell us.
Yeah,
sorry.
I had this one first, but as you said, this is more like first episode, not
yeah.
Like the intro.
I'm trying to find your other storyboard there.
Yeah, it's
where am I?
Because these last two ones, 19 and 20,
yeah.
Are the ones that I
yeah.
Showed you yesterday. I thought about that, and I don't think that there would be a big deal to take this thing, apart from these two pictures on top of the building, which will require Photoshop. But the rest, I don't think there will be a.
That's good. I mean, it does actually, and it feels like you're seeing a lot of bits in keeping with sort of the whole Saul Bass aesthetic and the way of approaching it, which I think you need to think about, because one of the reasons why we use Saul Bass as an inspiration, as a starting point, was because it's a simple style and it's not complicated. Yeah. They didn't have the digital technology then, so it was done in a very simple way.
All these pictures were like. Weren't like animated, but I just.
Well, exactly, and you got to think about it in that.
Sorry.
Okay. Right, fine.
Yeah. So. That's mine followed by the
back. Okay, I think that's very good. Any other questions?
No.
Okay.